November 2019. After years of trying and failing, researchers have finally created the elusive blue superscope. The breakthrough was made by Lee Blue researchers of Sapiro. Sapiro started making superscopes as a hobby. So it was basically only a matter of time before he managed to make a blue superscope. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. Do you have any more details? Huh? I wasn't listening. Thanks for watching. For your me news for November 21st, this is Zendaya Coleman, signing off.